present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is used for running actions at the time of speaking, and also it is used for bad habits. Timings: always, now, at present. Sentence structure: subject plus am or is or are plus verb 1 plus ing plus object. In present continuous tense, we use am plus verb 1 plus ing with I, is plus verb 1 plus ing with he, she and it, or plus verb 1 plus ing with we, you and they. Examples for running actions at the time of speaking. First example: I am reading newspaper. It means at present I am reading newspaper. At present the action is running. Next example: she is teaching English now. This action is also running now. We are playing cricket. For these type of running actions which are running at the time of speaking, we use present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is also used to talk about bad habits. Examples for bad habits: I am watching TV always. He is smoking always. You are wasting your time. You see, watching TV always is a bad habit. Smoking always is also a bad habit. Wasting your time is also a bad habit. For these type of bad habits, we use present continuous tense. Next, past continuous tense. Past continuous tense is used for running actions at a point of time in the past. It is also used for double actions which are interlinked. When two actions take place in the past, past continuous tense is used for first action and simple past is used for second action. Sentence structure: subject plus was or were plus verb 1 plus ing plus object. In past continuous tense, we use was plus verb 1 plus ing with I, he, she and it. Verb plus verb 1 plus ing with we, you and they. Examples for running actions at a point of time in the past: I was driving when you called me. Look at this sentence. There are two actions. First action is I was driving and second action is you called me. For first action I have used past continuous tense, and for second action I have used simple past tense. Meaning of the sentence is, when you called me, I was driving. Next example: he was sleeping when I went there. Here also double actions. He was sleeping is first action, I went there is second action. For first action I have used past continuous tense, and second action I have used simple past tense. Meaning of the sentence is, when I went there, he was sleeping. For these type of double actions, we use past continuous tense. Next, they were learning English at this time yesterday. The action was running at this time yesterday. So this type of running actions at a point of time in the past, we use past continuous tense. Future continuous tense. Future continuous tense is used for running action at a point of time in the future. Future continuous tense is also used for double actions which are interlinked. When two actions take place in the future, future continuous tense is used for first action and simple present tense is used for second action. Sentence structure: subject plus shall be or will be plus verb 1 plus ing plus object. In future continuous tense, we use shall be plus verb 1 plus ing with I and we will be plus verb 1 plus ing with you, they, he, she and it. Examples for running actions at a point of time in future. I shall be learning English when you meet me next time. Look at this sentence. There are two actions. I shall be learning English. This is first action. Second action, you meet me next time. It is second action. For first action, I can use the future continuous tense. And for second action, I can use the simple present tense. Meaning of the sentence is, when you meet me next time, I shall be learning English. Next example, he will be sleeping when you go there. Here also double actions. First action is he will be sleeping. Second action is you go there. For first action, I have used the future continuous tense. And for second action, I have used the simple present tense. Both the actions have been connected with the help of the conjunction word when. Meaning of the sentence is, when you go there, he will be sleeping. Next example, they will be playing cricket at this time next Sunday. The action will be running at a particular point of time in the future. For this type of running actions at a